Good morning, friends. Welcome to weekly current affair questions from December 11 to December 15, 2016. A very important session for the students who are going for Ssc Cgl, CHSL, IBPS, UPSC, NET, CDS for all competitive examination. For regular updates of my videos, you may log into our website www.dineshmiglani.com. If you wish to get regular updates on WhatsApp, you may send a WhatsApp message at my number 0921551435. Let us start with the session. First question is, name the US politician who has awarded the Legion of Honor France. Sometime in the examination, ye question bhi aa jata hai ki Legion of Honor kis country mein hai, ye France country ka hai. So this is given to US Secretary State John Kerry. So answer to your question is said to be John Kerry. Fourth is your answer. Which country has won the FIFA nomination for chance at Euro 2016? That is Ireland Football Supporters. Right. So answer to your question is said to be fifth. Euro 2016 ke andar jo FIFA ka World Cup hua tha, wahan par Ireland ke supporters jo the, they have chanted around 8% of country's population combined a rhythmic slow hand clap. For that, unko FIFA nomination for chance Euro 2016 diya gaya. Liviu Dragnea, who won the 2016 Romanian parliamentary election, belongs to which particular party? Belongs to Socialist Democratic Party, that is PSD, People Socialist Democratic Party. Name the weather satellite launched by China on December 11. So China has recently launched a weather satellite in the name of Penguin 4. So answer to your question is set to be fifth one, Penguin 4. It is the latest weather satellite by China. Which space agency has launched a cargo ship carrying a space junk collector? That is Japan Space Agency JAXA. That is Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency JAXA. The second is your answer, JAXA. Which chief minister Twitter followers reached 10 million on December 10? That is Delhi Chief Minister Mr. Arvind Kejriwal. Twitter followers, they are, it is second to the Modi, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who has an overall lead of 25.4 million followers. So PM Modi has around 25.4 million followers, right? And Arvind Kejriwal has 10 million followers. Tamil Nadu cabinet has recommended which politician for Bharat Ratna award? That is for Jayalalitha. She has recently died. For that, Tamil Nadu Parliament has recommended for Bharat Ratna. The 2 days Sadakal Gujarat event was inaugurated at Ssc Ghat by CM Vijay Rupani. To answer to your question is Ssc Ghat. Name the Indian cricket player who has become the third batsman to make 1,000 runs or more in the test in a calendar year. That is Virat Kohli. Virat Kohli has become the third batsman who has made 1,000 runs or more in a test in a calendar year. Earlier Rahul Dravid and Sachin Tendulkar. Apart from him, from India, one is Rahul Dravid and second one is Sachin Tendulkar. These two batsmen have made 1,000 runs in a calendar year. Next question is, who has won 2016 Ladies European Tour? China's Shen Sheng Feng. China's Shen Sheng Feng has won 2016 Ladies Europe Tour. Name the Chinese swimmer who has banned for 2 years after falling a drug test at Rio Olympics. That is Chen Xinghui. Chen Xinghui. He has been banned for 2 years after failing a drug test at Rio Olympic. The government has formed the Vettel panel regarding the Vettel panel is regarding the digital payments, right? After demonetization, government is emphasizing on cashless economy, and cashless economy ke liye the digital payments are very important. For that, government has appointed a Vettel panel. Name the panel formed by the government regarding the digital payments. The answer is said to be Vettel panel, right? The answer to your question is said to be third one, Vettel panel. Organization of petroleum exporting countries has persuaded how many non-members to cut oil production? They have asked to 11 non-members to cut their oil production recently. How many percentage stake will 20th Century Fox have in the acquisition of Sky PLC? 20th Century will have 61% stake in acquisition of Sky PLC. Right, the answer to your question is said to be first one, 61%. James Mudrock, who is the chief executive of Fox and Sky both? India has recently signed a deal for first bilateral advanced pricing mechanism agreement with which country? That India has signed an agreement with US on the topic of advanced pricing agreement. So third one is my answer, that is said to be USA. Next statement is, who is sworn as the Prime Minister of Italy? Paolo Gentiloni. Paolo Gentiloni has sworn as Prime Minister of Italy, right? Following reformist letter Matteo Renzi resignation. Recently, that Matteo Renzi has resigned from his post, and after that, the new Prime Minister of Italy will be Paolo Gentiloni. Esma Redzepova, a singer who passed away in December 11, belonged to which country? That he belongs to Macedonia. He belongs to Macedonia. Right, the answer to your question is said to be third one, Macedonia. Romani music singer. She belongs to. The European Union signed an agreement with which country to enable migrants to reach Europe? Right, that is an agreement with Mali. With Mali government. Fourth one is our answer. Right, the basic objective is to return the migrants who has reached European shore, right, and Europe has refused asylum. The Europe has refused asylum, and asylum means bahar ke kisi country ke sharnarthi ko jab aap apni country mein place dete hain, so that is said to be asylum. So Europe has refused that. So this agreement was between European Union and Mali. Who has been appointed as Director General of Inter Service Intelligence, that is ISI, that is an intelligence agency of Pakistan? New head is Lieutenant General Naveed Mukhtar. The answer to your question is said to be fifth one, Lieutenant General Naveed Mukhtar. He is being appointed as Director General of Inter Service Intelligence. Next one is, who has been sworn in as Prime Minister of New Zealand? Right, the New Zealand new Prime Minister is Bill English. Bill English is the new Prime Minister of the New Zealand. He is going to succeed John Key. So earlier is John Key, so he is going to take the place of that Bill English. Name the cyclone which has struck Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh. The name of the cyclone storm is Varda. That is Varda. Right, the answer to your question is said to be third one, Varda. It struck Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, all the three states. Lot of art destructions is being made because of that. On December 11, which city of Union Civil Aviation Minister Ashok Gajapati Raju inaugurated a new airport in the city of Punjab? A new airport is being at Bhatinda. The second is our answer, that is being inaugurated at Bhatinda. The Narmada Seva Yatra was launched in which pilgrimage town of the Madhya Pradesh? That has been launched by Shivraj Singh Chauhan at Amarkantak. So answer to your question is said to be fourth one, Amar Kantak, that is in Madhya Pradesh. That Seva Yatra will try to create awareness about the conservation of the river, and in that around 1900 kilometer will be covered in 16 districts. Who launched the 100 million for 100 million campaign organized by Kailash Satyarthi Children Foundation? We know that Kailash Satyarthi, he has got the Nobel Peace Prize. He has a children foundation that has been launched by President Mukherjee, right? The campaign is objective to mobilize 100 million youth and children for upliftment of 100 million unprivileged children by Pranab Mukherjee, President Pranab Mukherjee. ठीक है, तो ये जो इनका campaign है 100 million for 100 million, basically ये 100 million जो powerful लोग हैं और ये 100 million वो बच्चे हैं जो underdeveloped हैं, इनकी upliftment के लिए इन 100 millions को channelize किया जाएगा. तो that is a project started by Kailash Satyarthi Children Foundation. Next question is, who was conferred the Golden Jubilee Lifetime Achievement Award by Sports Journalist Association of Mumbai? That is basically named as SJM, Sports Journalist Association of Mumbai. That award has been given to Sunil Gavaskar. So third one is your answer. Who won the silver medal at Mr. Olympia Amateur event held in Hong Kong? Iqbal Sayed of Mumbai. Iqbal Sayed of Mumbai. He has got that Mr. Olympia Amateur event held in Hong Kong. In which city was the fourth Indian-England test match held on December 12? That are being held in Mumbai, and India has recently won this test match by beating England with a test series win by 4-0. The government will amend to remove the validity of rupees 500 and 1000 notes. Where the government requires to amend, that is in Reserve Bank of India Act. Right, the answer to your question is said to be first one. For making them invalid, government has to make an amendment in Reserve Bank of India Act. Name the helpline number launched by the government regarding the digital payments. Recently, government has made an helpline 1-4-4. The answer to your question is said to be third one. Tata Trust has signed an agreement with which state government to leverage digital platform to strengthen the public distribution system? That with Uttar Pradesh. Right, under the system of PDS, public distribution system, they try to made with EPOS, that is electronic point of EPODs, electronic point of sales devices. Right, so that agreement with the UP government. The central government has cut the import duty on from 10% to 0%, that is on import duty on wheat. The answer to your question is said to be second one, that is from 10% to 0%. Next question is, Samsung Electronics has announced that it will disable Galaxy Note 7 from mid-December in which year? That is with US. The answer to your question is said to be third one. Next one is, Asian Development Bank has cut India's economic growth to 7%. Previous it was 7.4%, now they have cut to 7%. Which financial institution has asked both India and Pakistan to resolve the water dispute between them on Indus Water Treaty? So that has been stated to you by World Bank, right? By Mr. Kim, he is the to the finance minister of India and Pakistan. To answer to your question, is said to be World Bank first one. The Karlsruhe Institute of Technology is located in which country? That is located in Germany. Why it is in news? Because 12 scientists from the institute for the first time have detected trace amount of ammonia in the upper troposphere. Right? So that's why this institute was into news. Which defense agency of India has initiated regarding organ donation? That in Indian Air Force. It has initiative by Indian Air Force regarding the organ donation. Which government has applied to register Khadi award mark and Khadi India as a trademark? That is by the KVIC. It's an organization for Khadi. The fifth one is my answer, KVIC. Right? Which ministry has recently launched the National Scheduled Caste and Scheduled Tribe Hub? That is being launched by Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises. Right? The answer to your question is set of fifth one. This ministry has recently launched National Scheduled Caste and Scheduled Tribe Hub. National Resource Center for Tribal Livelihood has launched in which state? That has basically with the collaboration of the UNDP and National Scheduled Tribe Finance Corporation is named as One Jeevan in Bhuvaneshwara, Odisha. Right, the answer to your question is said to be 2. That is in Bhuvaneshwara. And name of the organization, name of the program that have, that is said to be One Jeevan. Okay, the answer to your question is said to be second one. Name the Indian Research Institute which has developed a tsunami early warning system. So that has been made by National Center for Ocean Information Sciences. Right. So you may call it as Indian National Center for INCOIS. Indian National Center for Indian National Center. Indian National Center for Ocean Information System, right? INCOIS. According to recent research, which Indian city has been described as the most toxic city? That is Varanasi in the North India. Right, the answer to your question is said to be Varanasi, first one. And why it is news? Because it is the constituency of PM Modi. Which country will have the warmest Christmas day ever after a spell of unseasonably mild weather? That is United Kingdom. Warmest Christmas day as comparatively earlier years. According to a recent research, use of insecticide reduces which insect's ability to vibrate flowers and shake the pollen to fertilize crops? So that has been to bees. The answer to your question is said to be bees. First one is your answer. Name the football player who has been posthumously named Brazil Player of the Year after his death in the Colombian air crash on 20th November. The name of the player is Danilo. Danilo is a goalkeeper. So he has been named as Brazil's Player of the Year. Next one is, name the comic book character who has been removed as honorary ambassador of the UN. That is Wonder Woman's. The first answer, question to our answer is said to be first one. That character has been removed as honorary ambassador of the UN. Name the governor of Jakarta whose trial has begun because of blasphemy to speak something against the Quran. That is to Jakarta's Christian governor Basuki Purama. Right, Basuki Tahaja Purnama. The answer to your question is said to be second one. He has been recently for blasphemy. Scientist from which research institute have found biomarkers to distinguish dengue and chikungunya? That is by ICGEB. International Center for Genetic Engineering Biotechnology. International Center for Genetic Engineering Biotechnology. Next one is, who has won the 2016 FIFA Ballon d'Or award? That is Real Madrid forward Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo has won the FIFA Ballon d'Or award. Next news is, which Ministry of State for Tourism and Culture laid the foundation stone of 6 development project under spiritual circuit of Swadesh Darshan scheme of the UP, from which place? So that has been in Baghpat. To answer to your question, is said to be third one, Baghpat. The 7th edition of Indo-Maldives military exercise will be held at which place? That is to be held at Kandu. Third one in Maldives, and name of the exercise is EKUVERIN, that is the name of the exercise. Next news is, Gujarat has distributed how many LEDs tube bulbs till December 12? So they have been distributed around 2.7 crore LEDs to be at the first place in India to distribute highest number of LEDs. How much did India spend on defense? India recently spends 50.6 billion on defense. That's why it has become third largest Asian economy to spend on, and at the world place now India is at the fourth place, right? And in the place of India, now the Russia is at sixth place. Next one is, which country has become the first nation to subsidize the use of the digital cash? India has become the first country to subsidize the use of the digital cash. The world's largest indoor sport arena will be built in which Indian city? Right, so Calcutta is going in Calcutta. That is the world's largest indoor sports arena is going to be built with a capacity of 15,400 spectators at the same time. Earlier it is in Delhi, that is Indira Gandhi Indoor Stadium, with a capacity of 14,348 persons, right, in Delhi, that is Indira Gandhi Open Space Air. Next one is, Islamic State Terrorism Group has claimed responsibility for a bomb attack in a church in Egypt where 25 persons have been killed. That bomb attack was in Cairo church. The first one is my answer, Church Cairo. The Kochi Mujiris Biennial is basically a 108-day event. It's an exhibition of contemporary art in Cochin, Kerala. That is 108-day event. Who has won the gold medal at the National Boxing Championship in 52 kg category? The world bronze medalist Shiva Thapa. Right, Shiva Thapa has won that. The answer to your question is said to be Shiva Thapa. Who won the 2016 billiard championship? Pankaj Advani has won the 2016 billiard championship. Name the South African cricket team captain who stepped down due to the injury. Star batsman AB de Villiers. Right, he is presently the captain of the South Africa team, and he has recently announced to step down due to the injury. AB de Villiers. Satyam Bansal will join which company after his exit from the Flipkart? He has exited from the Flipkart, and now he is going to join. Now after the Flipkart, he is going to join Hotstar. India will create how many automotive testing centers in the country? 6 automotive testing centers India is planning to make in the country with the National Automotive Testing and R&D Department. Which country will bring 11-hour working day to bring the country into line? the name of the country is Spain. In Spain presently 11 working hours means 9 to 8, and they are trying to decrease it because that would be very hectic for the people. Cuba has signed a cooperation pact with which country to strengthen ties? The Cuba has signed a pact with European Union for strengthening ties with EU. Which state has launched India's first amphibious bus project, that is by Punjab? Punjab Deputy Minister, Deputy Chief Minister Sukhbir Singh Badal has recently launched it. Who has been elected as the president of FMSCI? That is Akbar Ibrahim. Akbar Ibrahim has been recently elected as a president of this FMCI in Chennai. Name the Brazilian country which has got UNESCO World Heritage status. Brazilian place. The name of the Brazilian place is Rio de Janeiro, nicknamed as Marvelous City. So that may be a very important question. Rio de Janeiro, so that city is also named as Marvelous City in the world. Marvelous City. And we know that 2016 Olympic Games also held there. So that has got UNESCO World Heritage status. Which country on December 14 approved a austerity package to freeze social spending for 20 years? So that is basically Brazil. So Brazil has approved a austerity package. Name the activist who has been named among 7 women chosen to mark the 70th anniversary of BBC's Radio's 4 Women's Hour. That is Jaya Ben Desai, is a Gujarat based activist, has got this opportunity. Jaya Ben Desai from India. Antonio Guterres was sworn in as Secretary General of the UN. Right, he is the 9th Secretary General of the UN. Antonio Guterres. He was former Portuguese Prime Minister. Okay. Who has been ranked 4th in the latest Forbes list of the world's most powerful people 2016? From India, that is Modi has been ranked among the top 10 list. He ranked 9th, right? Topped by Vladimir Putin, then US President Donald Trump. One of the main feature of Major Port Authorities Bill 2016 is the number of sections have been reduced to, now they have been reduced to 65. Earlier there are 134 sections in the Major Port Authorities Bill. They are going to be reduced to 65. India is ranked in Asia in the latest innovation chart. India has emerged as the most preferred destination in Asia and third biggest globally. So Asia mein baat kare, to that is the most preferred. The answer to your question is said to be first one, and worldwide that is third one. Name the Indian politician who has been named in Global Thinkers of 2016 list. Sushma Swaraj, she has been named in Global Thinkers 2016. Name the Indian actress who has been appointed as UNICEF newest Global Goodwill Ambassador. Priyanka Chopra has been appointed for that. Fifth one is your answer. Name the Russian city which will not host the 2017 Bobsleigh and Skeleton World Championship, that is Sochi. Name is the name of the Russian city that will not host that event. Name the tennis player who has been named as 2016 ITF World Championship in Women's category. That is Andy Murray of the Britain, and Germany's Angela Kerber were named. Right. Here you may say that if I just talk out from the options, the answer to my question is said to be fifth one. Two have been nominated. India has a... Next one is, India on 14 December signed a MOU with Kyrgyzstan for cooperation in which field? in field of agriculture and food related? The answer to your question is said to be first one. Name the businesswoman who has joined the President-elect Trump Business Advisory Council, Indira Nooyi. It's an honor for India, Indira Nooyi, who is presently CEO of PepsiCo. She has been joined as President Business Advisory Council. US Federal Reserve has raised its benchmark interest rate to 0.75%. Earlier it was 0.5, now increases by 0.25, it is now 0.75%. Who has been appointed as chairperson of LIC? VK Verma. VK Verma has been appointed as chair, VK Sharma has been appointed as chairperson of LIC for 5 years. He is already acting as chairman in September 16. Who has been appointed as CEO of Indian Banking Association? VG Kannan. VG Kannan has recently taken charge as the CEO of Indian Banking Association. So this is end to our current affair questions from December 11 to December 15. I hope you enjoyed it. If anyone wants to get current affair questions on his phone through WhatsApp, he or she may send a WhatsApp to me at my number 0921551435, and you will believe that whatever question we have done in the session, all are from those news that I sent, usually sent to you on your phones. For more videos, you may log into our website www.dineshmiglani.com. Thank you very much.